That highlights the efforts of those individuals for their stewardship of the environment and the dedication to conservation of Oklahoma's natural resources while helping to ensure the continued supply of food and fiber for future generations. So now, Secretary Reese, if you will come.